Ever wondered why your body weight can go up when you're eating all the right things and exercising? The truth is that the human body is one incredibly complex piece of machinery. There are things going on, coming out, transforming and dissolving all the time. The number that you see on your scale is a combination of your true weight plus something called weight variance. Weight variance, as its name suggests, changes regularly and is made up of things like water retention, what you've eaten, muscle glycogen stores, certain days of the month for women, and even the weather. As a result, your body weight can fluctuate wildly over the course of a day or two, which explains why you weighed 2 kilograms less yesterday. A scale isn't always the gold standard. There is so much more to being healthy than being the ideal weight. Take a minute to think about how good you feel or how much better your clothes are fitting you. Don't get caught up in the numbers game. Instead, aim for a healthy lifestyle and focus on how that makes you feel.